The first award goes to Mr. Soumitra Chakraborty for excellence in the field of sustainability and CSR.
Being selected as the most admired leader, how do you feel right now?
I feel recognized. That gives me a sense of encouragement and sort of justification of what I have done till now is on the right track, and I would like to perceive that and continue with that.
And in the coming future, what can we expect from Finnovation as a brand?
You can expect empowerment of general masses and corporations on skills of sustainability and social responsibility, and you can expect Finnovation, now that we are going global, so beyond India, all the Middle East countries also we are covering now, so you can expect that aspect to grow in those countries as well.
Congratulations once more.
Thank you.